And the man accused of killing an 8-month-old in Tehachapi is expected back in court at the end of the month. Tobin Phillips pleaded not guilty to this first degree murder in court on Thursday. He was arrested earlier this month after sheriff's deputies went to a home in Tehachapi and found the child. Phillips was dating the child's mother but was not his father. After questioning Phillips, he was arrested. He's currently being held on $2 million bail.